until they run out of gas, and then they turn into bear markets. Bear markets feed on themselves until they run out of gas, and then they start going up. So that's the, to me, that's one of the biggest trends that investors, you know, have to remember in this industry. Things don't stay good for forever, and things don't stay bad forever. And I think we've had an example just in this last year. 2022 was an absolutely god-awful year for many things, in metals, especially in the middle, late part of the year, and equities. Equities especially. Why are equities so out of sync with the actual fundamentals of the metal business? There's a whole bunch of reasons, but they are. It's just been last year and even now, it's a great time to be buying equities because we are through a bear market, and I think we're going into a really fabulous bull market where we could have really an explosive rally in the juniors or the metals. But let's start with the metals, because the metals will be the kind of the fundamental underpinnings of why we're going to have an equity bull run, I think, coming up. Let's look at the metals. And I have to say, in all of my career, I don't think there's been a more interesting time than right now for mining and mining metals in my entire career.
RICHTVLIVE.